Your boy Governor 947 here. I'm just out on a nice little Sunday afternoon ride on this beautiful winter's day. And today also marks 12 months of motovlogging. I definitely don't regret one day of my motovlogging. You know, there's been ups and downs, you know, sometimes you make a crap one, but you gotta show it. Some of the things motovlogging has helped me with is meeting people and not being so shy to meet people, getting over that stuff. Also with editing and producing videos, I really like doing that, it's fun. I've met some great people. I'll name a few now. Audi 555, damn good guy. Dirty Deeds, of course, when he came over to Australia. Some of our Aussie ones. There's Skid Pig. That man is awesome. Speedy Independent Riders. Look up that fella. He's another good one. My neighbour, Randy. Randy's Rides. Damn good fella. Why my neighbour? That's a little in thing we got. Threw out a little banter backwards and forwards. We've come to realise that we would make really great neighbours, and we'd be over each other's places every other day to have a beer or a catch up. It's also a chronicle of my life, who I am, what I do. Now, what you see is me. I don't make that shit up. How could I, eh? Good water. And it's a good thing. I'll have a record in the future of me for both myself and my family. Who knows what happens to old YouTube videos? Does anyone know? Do they hang around? Oh no, got a hole in my glove. Damn it. Another fellow I'd like to mention, Paddy Outback, another Townsville man. There's guys all over, Mr. TPR from South Australia. Couple of newer fellas, Steve-O's Garage, Benno's Shed is another one. Those guys are the ones that I have talked to and have caught up with. There are more, of course. Another fella from Western Australia, Ice Spike, that one, catch up with that man. Well guys, here's the next 12 months, eh? Should have some good things coming to my channel. Especially with some meetups with some other fellas, other motovloggers, definitely other rides, and we'll have to go find some interesting places to look at, eh? As Randy said, be nice to each other. I'll catch us around. Give it a like, eh? Why not? Subscribe if you haven't already, the red one, that little bell over there if you want to hear from me again. Smash that with a baseball bat, because it ain't my TV. Catch you later.